In this video, NP Gamer, a senior full-stack engineer at Roblox, teaches you how to create and publish a custom experience banner for your friend invite reward system. This includes step-by-step instructions on customizing the banner's icon and text so that players know how to earn the reward. This is the second video in our series covering the friend invite reward system. In case you missed it, the previous video in the series covers what referral systems are and how to implement them in Studio. You can find a link to this video along with additional resources in the description.
To get started, head over to the Creator Hub page and open your experience. From here, find the Referral Rewards section in the menu under Engagement. Click on it to open the Referral Reward page. Once on this page, click Add Reward Details to open the form. It's time to add some important details. Start by uploading an icon for the banner. Click on the Upload Icon button, select your image, and voila, your banner now has a visual identity. Next, you can enter the title of your referral. This will be text your users see when they refer a friend. Make sure you also have other important information, such as the duration of the referral program, description of the actual reward, and any limitations you have set before a player can redeem the reward. Once your banner is ready, it's time to publish so that it will go live. Now your reward is published. If you need to edit your reward, just click on this pencil to edit it. When you navigate to your Experiences Friend Invite page by clicking on the tilt icon and Invite Friends, you'll notice that the Friend Invite banner is populated with all the information that was added within the Creator Hub Referral Rewards form. If a user clicks on the info icon on the right side of the form, they'll see all the details that you had populated in the form, as well as all of the limits of when the reward is valid and how you can qualify for that reward.